Before we arrived there at the lake, we heard strange noises, like little explosions. But no one imagined, especially me, that it was the glacier that was moving. When we got to the glacier, we saw that there were pieces of ice breaking off. It was moving.
It's a wonder of nature. The crowd isn't scared. They're enthralled to see the glacier moving right before their eyes.
There were people who were right up there under the glacier, much too close to it. Before the mountain of ice fell, we noticed that a very large piece had broken off. That's when we started feeling the danger in the air.
Then, before anyone can react,
in just a few seconds, the entire mountain of ice fell into the water, and those people were swept away by a giant wave.
Plunged into the torrent, the onlookers are pounded against the rocks. A dozen are injured, but miraculously, no one is killed.